You are celebrating the passage of time. Yes? Inna la nafrahu bil ayyami naqul. You are celebrating. What are you celebrating? Not a gain, a loss. But unfortunately, we have become that blind jamaat. As if we have no imam. As if we have no guide. As if we have no hadi. We have become the blind jamaat that is following those who are on the road of deviation. Instead of showing them the light, we are following them. They told us, Afala ta'qilun, why don't you realize? Why don't you utilize your intelligence? Just a few years will pass and the same Miss Universe bring the mirror in front of us and say, I don't want to look anymore. What botox treatment? And what plastic surgery? And which cosmetic are you going to use to delay the onset of the ravages of time? The tick, tick, tick of the clock, like it is mentioned in one other. Every day the daybreak calls out, Yabna Adam, Inni Khalqun Jadeed, Wa Ana Fima Ta'mal Fiyya Qadar Alayka Shaheed, Fa'mal Fiyya Mastata'ta Min Khayr, Fa'inni In Zahabtu, Lan Arji' Ilaykum Abada. Every day the day calls out, Ibn Adam, I am a new creation of Allah. A new day has come. One more day, one more chance, one more extension. وَأَنَا فِي مَا تَعْمَلْ فِي أَغَلًا عَلَيْكَ شَهِيدٌ. What does the day say? Be careful. Be conscious how you utilize me. Because tomorrow in Allah's court, I am either going to be a witness in your favor or plaintiff against you. Youngsters, looking at 22 people chasing behind a piece of thick skin for hours and hours. Sitting in front of the shaitan box for hours and hours. The so-called dindar tabqa also. Sitting with novels, frivolous novels.